And so that is any for anybody that wants to change their outlook of their year, or want to explore new things, that is the best thing I could tell you, is just start to be comfortable being uncomfortable and training yourself in this matter. And then you will be able to, and I've been doing this for a little bit now, where I can be the only person in the room that looks like me, and it's like, okay, that's fine.